Gentlemen, my name is Gilroy the Red, and welcome back to Morning Trucking. Okay, so this one. Yes, that button. Vibrator for that one. Service spare parts. Parking lot. Interesting. After I do a cliffside road. Factory makes cement only. It was in darkness, wasn't it? Yeah, that gets us warehouse access over there. I'm assuming that'll get us metal beams, so that's why we're gonna do it. Well, two metal beams at the train station warehouse. Hmm. I think the way I want to play this. Grab this truck. Daytime, please. That way out, here we go. Where am I going? I'm going next stop is the train station. Train station. I guess we'll play by ear. Let's see how I feel when I actually look at the roads. not here. Mighty convenient that this truck with a crane is just here waiting for me. Alright, that may not have been the smartest of moves. Just let it plow into the rock. Right over it. Go. Fully loaded. Ow. Yes, the road I was looking for is over here. Right here. I have the traction on these highway tires. Turns out, yes. Yes, I do. fixed. Right, too far away. Right. Deliver to the recycling plant. Ow. Thank you. Alrighty. Look out, we gotta get those carpets delivered. That rock have white paint on it. Okay, no, it's on. Okay, so the traffic accident is going over there. I think this is the recycling plant here. Yeah. Okay. Okay, so yeah. With us till we get the trailer open and I think I'll throw it on the back of the one with the mud tires on. Actually. hell? Right. Stage completed. Now I need metal beam. Oh, they're right there. Oh, perfect. Good. Throw those on the guy with the trailer. A lot of balance, but go ahead and pack that. Get him out of the way. Come on, up you go. Alrighty. Store grain. Excellent. Okay, back to the train station. Pavement, driving on the painted on pavement. Everybody's quick to dismiss the highway tires, but push comes to shove, you can actually get a lot done with them. And we're through. Alright, now, where is this new warehouse? Repaired. Probably this guy right here. Damn and bam. All right. Train station. Oh, okay, yeah, it's a train station. Makes sense. What do we got? We got cargo containers. We got, oh, there's the cable cars. Cargo containers and 8 cable cars. Infinite cargo containers and 8 cable cars. Alright, good to know. Beside the road. Across the water. I think we'll grab that with the Mac. Traffic accident. Need to finish that. Element of water. Yes, we're going to do this, and we're going to be cheesy about it. Okay. We go here. Which means that guy there. Ah, crap, I'm stuck on the rails. Ta-da! Go. And that's the final time. Perfect. Or service spare parts. To the train station, if you please. Right. Yeah, I was under no circumstances was I about to go traipsing over hell and gone to retrieve the other fallen crates. Like, not when I can just duplicate them like that. Bam, 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 and bam. Nice. Right, that's scanner, and we need beamage. There's no. Service spare parts, vehicle spare parts. No, there's no warehouse here. The only thing produced on this map are did I not? Oh, I'm sure. Yeah, it was at. Well, let's go turn this in. Alrighty. There's the guardrail. There we go. Alrighty, that's some thick stuff right there. Didn't see that coming. Oh yeah, here we go. Just concentrating on not flipping this thing over. Nice. Good job, buddy. Alright. Trip across the water. Yeah. Okay, but we're gonna take this guy. It's going to be for the Falcon here, but what upgrade will it be? I do not know. Gearbox, maybe? Nah, probably the most powerful engine. As available. That hurt. Oh, blew a tire. Blew both front tires. Alright, well, we won't be using spare tire for them. I guess we'll go there and there. Should have filled up from Ford. Oh well. Jeez. We're doing good on that. Ah, there's the upgrade down there. High range gearbox. Not available for current truck. High range gearbox variant with increased gear count at top speed and additional high gear at the cost of lower durability. Which truck? Oh, this is the high range for the Burlak. Interesting. Upgrades unlocked. 2 of 2. Interesting. Alright, all gold. Trip across the water. Alrighty. That I feel like using. This guy. Am I going to right? I need to get. I think I can dive there. Not so much diving as this is indeed an intended route. I'm just gonna take the road around. Yeah. Fuel up and pair up at the train station. Bam. Oh, that was convenient. No, I don't know what I'm talking about. Just driving along. Boop, 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 boop. Driving along. Yes. Kind of bogged down in the mud there. I can't tell. Are we in up mode or down mode? I think we're in up mode, so. Well, there's one surefire way to find out. But I don't want to stop to do it right now. About. If long forward, squishy stuff. If long forward, squishy stuff. It's your tube of dip lock today. Diff-lock stool sar. Diff-lock stool hardener is extremely flammable and not to be in the vicinity of pregnant women. not in up mode. Sacrilege! Okay, where the hell am I taking this shit? Shitting thing? Ah, over there. To the tourist village parking lot. Okay. Yeah, let's just go forward. What the hell am I looking at? Alright, well, that's, I suppose, technically a path. Definitely had some, had to have some crunchy ice. Hello. Hello. Look out. Yes. Okay. Daytime, please. Daytime. The tourist village. F you, trailer. Log out. Here we go. why I maybe want to take. Yeah. Maybe I want to take this. More deathlock? Well, not so far. Alrighty, let's get this thing delivered. Bug out, here it comes. And I'm out. Perfect. That's a weird model for the engine. But! No, not that button. This button. Okay. Research landfall site requires beamage. We do not have beamage. Maybe I didn't pick that task up. Something else there. What's there? The white, no, White Western Star is over here. Why is there Don 71 there? That kind of looks like where I left it. No, not near. Just weirdness on the sake of. Okay. Gifted Road. Okay, so that's on the north side of the map. This is on the west side. This gateway's on the west side. Okay. Back to Mountain Ridge. Okay. So that's on the east. This one's on the south. All right, yeah. Okay, so do we drive around or do we take the mud route? I think we take the mud route. Might actually be quicker. This guy's got slab and blocks and one cement left. Cabin and wooden planks. Games, rolls, and consumables. And this warehouse has bricks in an infinite supply. Right. Okay. Onwards. Right. Hothead. Look out for that. Look out, here we go. I don't know if this is faster, but it's definitely I don't think it's faster. Aw, rat bastard. That was, well, I suppose that was something interesting to learn, that when you're in ghost mode, you can't attach a trailer, which is rather disappointing, but, you know, it is what it is, I guess. Traveling to by the lake. Okay. Well, actually, this is all the further the forward needs to go, and then the no, actually, no, just take it out and around. Yeah. Alright, so actually, this is where we look. This is where we drop Mr. Ford. This to the Dugging Station. around to here. Short logs, long logs, perfect. I hate how easily that fucking thing will flip over for a truck. In real life, this trailer attachment would never be able to flip over a truck. Because you see that little line right there at the back of the cone? That means the whole thing pivots. Perfect. Okay. rough enough for one four-wheel drive. Bam. Careful. Look out. Oh, yep, just needed to downshift. Excuse me. Got some cold ass water here. Yay. Stage complete. Now where am I going? Alright, yeah. Hello, what is this? Something else. Oh, yeah, second car. Well, there it is, right there. Marshall. Onward. Hello. Righty-ho. Yes, good stuff. Good stuff, I think. I guess. I don't know. Is that a... Oh, that's a... appears to be a broken bridge there. Oh, phone call. Well, I feel stupid. Yep, I'm stuck. There is no extricating myself from this position. Okay, let's try this again. Didn't make that turn. Well, I technically didn't. I scrubbed along the wall, but no damage, so it counts. That counts too. And into the load screen once more. Hooray! Alright. Long logs and 2 wood planks. That's a bit. Yeah. Stop that. Go just meet me over there. I'm just gonna go up this side. Right there. Stage complete. Piece of shit! You fucking thing! God damn it. Fine. Fucking thing. I have not picked up Western Landfall site. Landfill site. Alright. Guess I need to do that. what? Just turn around. Fisherman fades out of existence when you get too close. Sure. Grab that. We'll grab that, grab the Voron and drag it along with us. Or, actually, we'll go. I can. Okay. So far, so good. Put that corner a little tight. So, we're on the road. more than enough to get to the fuel tanker at the train station. Wooden planks, medium planks. Oh, I need wooden planks. It's medium logs. Of course they do. Fuck me, of course they do. Right. Okay, well, well then. Might as well drive past the train station. We'll grab the Voron, drop him at the train station next to the boat camp. Just simply because we can. Shit. on, you fucking thing. Mighty hell. Perfect. Okay. Get this up and delivered to the bridge. Pick up the Ford. Didn't want to turn. When I'm coming down the mountain, I'll throw some fuel in that guy. So it doesn't have to make the trip directly to the side road done. There we are. Nice. There we go. Another Hummer? I don't. That thing's ready to rock and roll. So we need to get some medium logs up to the sawmill. Definitely want to go this way. No, actually, we just want to go straight through the train station. Oh, you fucking thing! You went fall over. It'd be nice if, you know, you'd flip upright. There we go. Fuck's sake. and... Oh. Okay. That's fine. There you go. Despair. Oof. Was Western Landfall site again? It mounts metal beams. Beamage. Lots and lots of beamage. Why do I have tasks here that are asking for metal beams when metal beams don't exist on this map? Just I do not get. Okay. That's fine, leave that there. Night Western Star, we need to go to this one trip will probably be all of the medium, plus the ones that are already existing on the other map. That's probably be all the medium planks we'll need to finish the DLC. To finish the region. Because yeah, we're, you know, it's almost 70% done. What route do I want to take? So if I go that way, sawmill. Back to where I belong, my friend. Shit, 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 shit. Okay. Come on, spit it out. There we go. Why can't I unpack the cargo? Over there. Okay. Not gonna drive through that again. Live and learn. We'll go around. Oh yeah, here she comes. Oh Lord, he coming. Don't got that too close. Okay, but that was over. If lock. Come on, you fucking thing. Wooden planks. Take the challenge in descent. You know what? That could be entertaining. That could be entertaining, so we're gonna do it. Giflox dual archer now available in easy to use suppository. Squishiness. Did you flock to salt the squishiness? Best time. 1:20. Exactly on the line. I'm feeling stupid. Let's do stupid. All right, fair trade for not flipping over. Let's see. Aww. Oh, there it is. I mean, we got the animation, but no cutscene. Modest compensation, indeed. Nah, not that. It's not that modest. Okay, so we have another passable route for some bizarre reason. Well, we'll figure it out, I guess. Righty ho. Oh, hang on. Landfall site. Well, we need to. Okay. Nordic Environment Authority renewing the cycle. Cement times two, service spare parts times two. Oh, I got plenty of service spare parts. Construction rig, semi-trailer, which is through that gateway, and it needs to be to the town movie set, which is... which one? Oh, the town movie set's over there. Where's the construction rig semi-trailer? Also over there. Alright. We're about cabins in the mountains. Wooden planks, medium logs, medium planks. Oh. Right. That's the other. Yep, okay. Tourist cabin repairs. Alrighty, and deliver to the tourist village of the generator. Okay, alright, that can be done over here. Cement and plankage. Renewing the cycle. Okay. Right, okay, so... sure. Surely, 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 sure. Righty-ho. Alright, we gotta get this down the mountain. Don't need any of this shit up here. We need it down there. Renewing the cycle? Do I want to be renewing the cycle or tourist cabin repairs? Just cement and wood planks times four. I don't know what the generator is. Generator's there. We're going to do renewing the cycle. This needs to get down out of the mountain. good. Not sure where I want to drop this stuff. I don't get at this. Okay, yeah, it's time to call it. So we're just gonna get this to the train station, and that's gonna be it. Gotta set my timer. Oh well, you guys get a long episode today. There it is. That is going to do it for today's episode, ladies and gentlemen. We made some major progress. It also took a long time doing it. Thanks for coming along for the ride.